route outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. It's a venue this which simply adds to the spectacle of the game in stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. The very sort of fixture which epitomises the beauty of the cup. Everybody loves a game like this. Action has already started.
Nice.
And the finish! Save again, save. perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach. Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead. Tries to get it forward quickly. Coming up to half-time, leading, and things are looking pretty good. Tries to get it clear. Has he found his man? The breakthrough came in the final moments of the first period, and the score is 1-0. Keeps everyone guessing. It's a loose ball. Defending, albeit from an unexpected source. We've reached half-time.
There we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
What have we learned from the first 45 minutes? Leading a cagey game here. It's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break. And we're underway again. Hoists it forward. Nicely measured pass. It could be...
Has a hit!
Good. They have breathing space. So that's two now without reply. Up towards the front line. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Patrick van Aanholt. And it's played forward. Knocks it away. Looking to hit the front line. Patrick van Aanholt. Forward it goes. Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Thank you.
hoists it forward. Battles to win it back. He's made sure that that won't get through. That's been one. Goes for goal! Dispatched clinically! Back to within one! Interesting! The other side. Good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Overhits and out of play. Well played, he saw that coming. Tinked one through here. We have been expecting. Patrick Van Aanholt moves short. He just whacks it away. And it's Van Aanholt. It's a fan shoot. It's there. Now, given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot. So the lead now is two. Goes direct to the front line. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Clears it out of harm's way, and it's played forward. Trying to play it through. Goes for a sweeping cross. Forward it goes. Well, that's where he wants it. Done very well to intervene. Now, a chance to break. Position to make that interception. Tries the throw and the shot. Gets on the. He's gone for it. sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches. Patrick van Aanholt with the short one.
Van Aanholt.
Timely intervention. Tries to get it forward quickly. And it's Van Aanholt. It's been taken short. Good ball, it's found its target. Dashing forward at pace. And time is up. Decent win via a very competent performance. Without doubt, they were the better side, and the result reflects as much. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?